हेलो एवरीबडी, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी नेक्स्ट टाइप ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन, दैट इज कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल. कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल व्हेन इट्स बेस डिफरेंस ऑफ द टू अदर साइड्स एंड वन बेस एंगल आर गिवन. ओके, यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन, इन द लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव सीन कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल व्हेन इट्स बेस सम ऑफ अदर टू साइड्स and one base angle are given. Okay, now we are going to see when difference of other two sides are given. Okay, so here before starting this construction, we are going to see something, because there are two types in this construction. When difference is given, that there are two types. Okay, suppose triangle ABC, this is triangle ABC ABC. Okay, and here this is also a triangle ABC. Okay, so if you'll observe this, what is the difference between these two triangles? Okay, so here see AB, here AB is greater than AC, AB is smaller than AC, AB is smaller than AC, and here in second triangle AB is greater than AC. Understood? So there are two types. So when difference is given, difference of the two sides are given, so we need to see which side is greater or which side is shorter. Okay, so that we need to see, and according to that we need to do changes in the constructions. Understood? So today we are going to see first type. Okay, today we are going to see first type. Okay, slowly you will understand. Today we are going to see first type. When for that I have taken here one example, that is see construction of triangle ABC in which base AB is equal to 5 cm, base AB is 5 cm, angle A is 30 degree, and AC minus BC, AC, this is here it will come, AC minus BC is 2.5 cm, means here AC is greater than the BC. AC is greater than DC. This is the first type of construction of triangle. Understood? When difference is given. And in second type, what will come? When BC is greater than AC. Okay, so there is little difference in both the constructions. Understood? So first, today we are going to see when this AC, this side, AC is greater than BC, that time how to construct that given triangle with the help of given information. Okay, so here see what is given here. Construct a triangle ABC in which base is 5 cm. Base is 5 cm. So we need to take base 5 cm. Understood? So you will take with the help of ruler, okay, base 5 cm. Okay, I am taking little more distance. Okay, so this is base, they have told us AB. Okay, base AB is 5 cm, that is given. So we have taken that, according to that base we have now. Now what is given? Base angle is given. Angle A is 30 degree. Okay, so with the help of compass or with the help of protractor, directly we can do. So 30 degree angle means you will take a convenient radius. Angle A is given. So here we need to prepare angle A 30 degree. So take a semicircle with the convenient radius. Understood? So this is now, it is intersecting here. With the help of same radius, we need to take here. This will be your 60 degree angle. Understood? 60 degree. Now here we need only 30 degree. So we need to bisect 60 degree angle. Okay, so we can take more than half distance. This is more than half distance you can take, and you have to make one mark here. From this point also we need to take one arc here. So you will get an intersection point that we need to join. So I am taking that. You can extend it further. Okay, so now this is, we will see here that we will say this is X. Okay, what we have done now, see here, AB we have taken 5 cm, then angle, base angle A is given 30 degree, so according to that we have taken 30 degree. Now AC minus BC, AC means C point is going to come somewhere here, AC minus BC will be 2.5 cm, means this side is greater, okay, because AC is first and after that, from that BC is subtracted. So definitely AC is the greater side, means length is more than the BC, understood. So we are going to take AC. Now AC minus BC is given 2.5 cm, AC minus BC is given 2.5 cm. So here we will take 2.5 cm on this arc, 2.5 cm distance you will take, and you have to make arc from the point A, understood. So so 2.5 cm is here, 2.5 cm is here, okay. So now from this point you have to join, point here to the point B, understood. So now this is your point D, this is your point D, understood. So after this what we are going to do here, we are going to bisect this, this DB we will bisect, understood. So bisection will be more than half distance, you will take D as a center, and more than half distance you will take, you have to make one mark here, this side with the help of same radius you will take here arc, from this point also same procedure, okay. Two points we have now, we have to join that, we need to join it. So you will get one bisector, okay, bisector of DB means this line segment and this line segment will be equal, understood. Now we have taken the bisector DB, this is the bisector of side DB, okay. Now what we will do here after this, we need to extend it, we will extend it, okay. So definitely you will get, see, on this side AD or ADX you will get one intersection point, okay. So that point is our point C, that point is C, okay. So that point finally we will join here, okay. So this is now our required triangle ABC, which they have told us according to the given information, okay. So see here, once again what we have done, first we have taken AB is equal to 5 cm, then angle A they have told us 30 degree, so we have done that construction, so that's angle A is 30 degree, okay. So this side we have taken, we have extended that, okay. Now what we have done, 2.5, the difference between two sides are given 2.5 cm. So here we have taken from point A to here, upside we have taken here, okay. So here 2.5 cm we have taken one arc, and this point we have to join to the B. So here we have given name D, okay. So now this DB we need to bisect, DB we need to bisect, okay. So when you will bisect, that time this AX and this bisector will intersect at a certain point, okay. So that point is our required point C, okay. So this point we will join to the point B. So now our triangle ABC is ready with the help of given information, understood. Now we need to justify also, okay. So first we will write steps of construction. First step, what we have taken, construct base AB of 5 cm, okay. Second step what we have done, base angle at A of 30 degree, okay. Then what we have done, okay, on AX, okay, on AX take 2.5 centimeter from A. On AX take 2.5 centimeter on AX, okay. So 2.5 centimeter here we have taken, okay. Give that point, that point is, that is point, point D, okay. AX, that is point D, means AD is equal to, AD is equal to 2.5 centimeter, AD is equal to 2.5 centimeter. Then what we have done, join point D and B, fourth one, joint DB or BD, joint DB, okay. Then what we have done, bisect DB, okay, bisect, fifth one step is bisect side DB, okay. Then bisector of DB and side AX or ray AX, okay, bisector of DB and bisector of DB, this bisector and ray AX will intersect at a certain point, that is at point C, okay. And last step will be, after this, seventh step will be joint CB, okay. So here triangle ABC is ready, understood. Now after this we need to give here justification, okay. So in justification, very simple, very few things we need to write. That is, first one, see here, this is bisector, okay. So definitely this, the distance between, see, XD and XB is equal, XD and XB is equal, okay. Or we can say this point XB, this is C, point C, or CD and CB are equal, okay. CD is equals to CB, CD and CB are equal, because this is the point on the bisector, okay. A point on the bisector is always equidistant from this line segment, okay. This is line segment which we have bisected. So D and B are those points which are equidistant from point C, okay. So here we can say CD is equals to CB, okay. So that is first thing. Now what we have done here, AD is equal to what? AD is equal to 2.5 centimeter. That we have taken. AD is equals to 2.5 centimeter. AD is 2.5 centimeter. Okay. Or we can say AC minus DC is equal to 2.5. AC minus DC is equals to 2.5. AC, this whole AC, from that AC we will subtract DC, then you will get again AD, and AD is 2.5 centimeter. AD is 2.5 centimeter, okay. But here see, DC and CB are equal. DC and CB are equal. So here we can write AC minus, instead of DC, we can write CB is equals to 2.5 centimeter, okay. So this way we have to give justification. We need to give justification. Got it, everybody? See here, once again I am telling you, there are two types in such type of construction of triangles. There are two types in difference. In addition, we have seen yesterday, in difference there are two types, okay. One, if triangle ABC, when in triangle ABC, here AB and this is point C, when AC is greater than CB, that time we need to take upside, okay. That, and when CB is greater than AB, that time little bit different construction will come, okay. So here we have seen AC is greater than CB, that kind of construction just now we have seen. Okay, so in such type of constructions, what we have to do first? We need to take base, then base angle. Okay, then whatever difference is given, that difference, that much distance we have to take from this base angle. Okay, that point we need to joint here. Okay, so here we have taken D. Okay, you can extend it further, or afterwards also we can extend. Then we have to bisect this DB. Okay, when you will bisect this, that time again you will this bisector and this ray AX or this AD which we have extended, both will intersect at a certain point, and that is our required point. And here that point is C, so that point we have to join here. Okay, so that is CB, and justification we have to write this AB is equal to 5 centimeter that we have constructed. So AC minus DC is equal to 2.5 centimeter. Okay, even though we don't know DC, what is the length of DC, but we can say here easily AC minus DC is equal to 2.5 centimeter. But DC and BC is equal, DC and BC is equal. So DC we can replace by BC. Got it, everybody? Okay, so in next period we will see another type of construction. Okay.